Is it a new church or have they been doing it up?
They've been doing it, and this was